I said something quite negative about Stuart today when we did the other set down on the beach. I said he was quite spotty, which he was, and I got booed for about 10 minutes. I only said he was fucking spotty. Anyway, but he was a great guy, a very talented guy. So the song that we released on our own label when we were kids was called No Bad Records, and the song was called Charles, and it was written by Stuart Adamson. Here it is. I'd like to welcome you to my friends here, the Proclaimers.
Okay.
Wonderful fellas. Thanks for coming all the way down.
Thanks for having me.
Have you been having a good rebellion? Yeah? So have we, but it's been pretty exhausting, right? And geez, I don't even drink alcohol and I'm fucked. So God knows what you guys are like. Anyway, this one you could maybe sing along with. It's got a nice haunting kind of non-chorus which would fit this amazing environment. It's called A Woman in Winter. And can I just tell you a little story about this? Because I turned it into a film, because I make films, and it was a film by the same title. And we used this wonderful French actress in it called Julie Gayet. And I filmed my first ever sex scene with her and this actor from Scotland. And they took their clothes off in front of me, and we didn't look at her body. We looked at his, because I've got to tell you, I have never seen a cock. I've never seen a cock that size in my life before. It was quite extraordinary. And that's what I remember about that film. But here's the song anyway.
Oh, yeah. I saw this lonely boy in the sky.